Welcome back. If you're looking to try a new activity over the coming months, then Countryside Leisure Activity Centre may have something for you. Inspired by R. Simon's recent admission that he was almost heading to the Olympics as part of our national archery team, I figured that if he could do it, maybe so could I. So I hit the road to Kilkenny to get a lesson from the lads.
Countryside Leisure was founded in 1992 by my father. What we offer is indoor rifle target shooting, clay pigeon shooting and archery.
So with archery, clay pigeon shooting and rifle shooting, do you have to have experience before coming here?
No, we have people, we do have people who come up here, come up the whole time, they might have shot beforehand, but we do cater for people who have never shot before. Even the majority of times when you have your stag and hen parties, most people have never shot before. So we bring you in, we talk you through absolutely everything, we give you your safety gear. We give you a few practice rounds and then we get into a little competition. At the very beginning of it, when they're not the best at it, we'll say, and then as they get better and better, that competitive side comes out.
Well, I definitely have a competitive streak, but I don't think I'm great with my aim. I've never tried archery before, so how easy is it to get into it?
You'll be surprised after maybe your third or fourth round, you will start picking it up more and more, and then by the near end of it, you'll be picking the colours that you're trying to aim for.
I'm going to hold you to that.
Yeah, I have full confidence in you.
No better teacher. Well, we'll get going then. You've got safety gear for you guys, I hope.
Yes, we do.
Stay well clear.
We do.
First of all, the all-important safety instructions prior to picking up the equipment.
Do you know what, Eamon? I hadn't even thought about the gloves. It was more the bow I was concerned about because I thought it might be really heavy. It doesn't seem that heavy, though.
No, not at all. The bow is quite light. It's just the tension in the string is what differs. So the bows we have here are from 22 to 26 to 28 pound bow. So it's as you pull back and extend, it's where the tension comes in and it does get difficult.
Good workout.
As you can see.
After final lesson from Eamon on how to hold the bow correctly, it was time to take aim.
Okay, now there, pull it back. Okay. Legs like this, arm up, back to my chest.
Pull back, eyebrows close to the string as you can. There you go, good shot.
Not the worst. I mean, it hit something.
In the red, that's a very good shot.
Unfortunately, my beginner's luck seemed to run out very quickly.
Eamon, you're right. This was pretty addictive.
It is, isn't it?
It's great fun. And you know what? When you do get to the target the first or second time, you get really annoyed with yourself then when you miss.
Once you have a few bad shots, you think you're not going to be any good at it. Then as you improve, you then start to get frustrated every time you have a bad shot.
Yes. Well, I'm going to leave while I'm on good terms here.
Yes.
And you have something else planned for me now.
While you're ahead. Yes, I'll bring you up clay pigeon shooting.
Great. Sounds like fun.
Have you ever done clay shooting before?
No, I haven't. Like archery, I haven't tried it before. Really enjoyed that. Is this more difficult?
It's more difficult. There are a few things very similar with it. Hand-eye coordination, it is tiring on the shoulders. The guns are heavy. They are a nice little recoil on the shoulders, but we'll talk you through a little different techniques that will all help there.
Okay, show me the way.
If you want to pick up the gun, this is a Beretta 12 gauge under and over, so keep the gun pointing fully forward.
This is heavy.
Okay, so to open it up now, see this little thumb piece here? Push the thumb piece to the right, that opens up the gun. The gun will break in your hand. And then to load it up, we want to put one in at a time. So, well, we'll put the two in, but one in. So a little golden part facing up. Yeah, it just drops in.
With the headphones on, I was almost ready to fire, but the gun proved a little heavier than I had anticipated.
You can close up, but it points out this direction. Okay, yeah.
So I'm so weak.
So slam it shut. Or actually, I'll come in here and talk to you. Make it easier for both of us. Okay, so we're going to close it up. So you want to stand up nice and tall, get your hip into the bar, and lean forward. So then when you're ready to fire, your safety just goes forward. You call pull, about 3 seconds to fire. So you go pull, one, two, bang.
Okay.
Okay?
Yeah, should we go for it? Hey, is this going to hurt?
There will be a bit of a recoil, but we're using a 21 gram cartridge, so it shouldn't be too bad on the shoulder.
Okay.
So call pull.
Pull.
One, two, bang.
Ah!
Good shot, you hit it. Very good shot.
Ow! That's very dramatic of me. I wasn't expecting that.
I hope that doesn't get caught.
I think it just did. Aiming, great fun. Definitely need more practice, but I think I prefer the archery.
Yes.
Well, maybe that's for the best. Well, one out of two isn't bad.
That's not too bad.
No, I'd take that.
I'm going to leave you to it. You guys can get going. You're the pros here.
No problem. Thank you, Laura.
A little more practice needed, most likely. For more information, you can check out countrysideleisureactivitycentre.ie.